All right, turning now to a six on your side crime alert. This out of Knoxville tonight. Police confirming a possible stabbing at the intersection of 13th and Grand Avenue.
As you can see, our crews were there capturing the scene a little before 7 o'clock tonight. We have continued to reach out to police, but have heard nothing back at this time. We will, of course, keep you updated with any developments on air and online.